السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history on the 7th of Jumad al-Ukhra, 1356 after Hijrah, corresponding to 15th of August, 1937. The Chinese took control of East Turkestan, and this was with the assistance of the Russians. The Muslim leader was at that time Abdul Niyaz Beg, and he and the Muslim soldiers were defeated. But for us as Muslims, if we win, Alhamdulillah. If we lose, still Alhamdulillah, Ihda al-Husnayain. That in both cases, we are a winner. One a winner in this world, or one a winner in the year after as well. So that is martyrdom. May Almighty Allah grant our Mujahideen Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen Ya Rabbi.